What's going on? Today I'm gonna be showing you guys how to get past Hello Neighbor on to phone easily. Well, at least Acts 1 and 2. You might notice that I bit a few bugs in this, so that's what makes it a lot more fun. Because you can jump higher, so you don't need to build stuff. As you notice, if you go here, there's a little secret. I'll go behind this house, and you'll see this. Then that happens. What you wanna do? Do you wanna grab whatever you want? Just gotta change my sensitivity down.
Diana.
And then what you do here is you go to the store, crouch, hold this button. Actually, I think you might want to stand up. Then you got the key. Quick and easy. Then all you have to do is jump down. That was a close one. Now all I have to do is get past this rock, which is the easy part. Then you just go here. This will turn on. There you go. That is how you get past the seat. The basement part of Act 1 easily.
Diana.
You wanna go get it? Then this is where the
It's all 808, Diana.
This is where the part comes in.
Sorry, I was reading the book
and I lost track of time. Fucking me. Come here, I kept calling you.
I was in my bedroom, I couldn't hear you.
This might take a few. Love you. This might take a few tries, but once. But it's not as hard when you finish it, because then you're just gonna get stuck on the trampoline. This may take up to an hour. To do, maybe two, but it's actually really worth it because it takes less time, it takes more time trying to do it the other way than this way. No, see, that's how you do it. Then all you have to do is bounce on the trampoline and get past. That is how you. I'll only wrap two in only a few minutes. Well, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one.